the Ludlow meeting, and I think also one to put our last joint meeting down here in June. So that's another horse that will go on this surface.
Matthew Murray on impartial. On the inside of 20 yards, Matthew is impartial. The inside of 20 yards is impartial. Another class horse, Craxton, set the world on fire like we all thought he would. But sometimes these horses are
the camera.
These charges, they do tend to take the speed, just separate this. Learn to buy.
Jack feels a lot better this year than he did last year. They seem to just take that seat to adapt to
the horse who might be impartial. Start shows for the board to do for next season.
That's number 34, the partial, the property of the Hurley family from Mercer. Off 20 yards on the inside. Strike the Lights has had a terrific season and has actually won the handicap at Newbridge from the 40-50 yard mark the other evening when he caught the field on the first lap. Passed the whole field and led by halfway, so it was a terrific performance. He also, she also ran the Mayor's Creek for her run at the end of June. And I would imagine whatever happens in this race, Strike the Light will be running later on Saturday. As you can see, is the highest rated horse we've got running with us this season. Turpan Hanover, he's another winner of a classic race this year at, was it Synodin or Talgary? Talgary, he won the classic race.
He again has taken a few months to adjust to our type of racing. Went particularly well in the saddle race at Marsoos in July, when he was ridden by Emma Lake. Flew you out of Marsoos that day.
Start as well as you did that day, both of you. That'd be fantastic. So the start car will now go down. So take them to the top of the home straight line. Hold to the top, turn there.
This is where the driver's expertise is tested, because you don't want to be late away, but if you're early, you just get put out. So the start car picks them up. Far away on the inside of Saunders Playboy, Chaps Commander, then we've got the Partial and Tirapan Hanover, Bob Jasper. 20 yards behind Bob Jasper should be Strike the Light. Coming down to the start now, I watch the flag man. Go! And away they go, far away on the inside of Saunders Playboy. Chaps Commander has got a lovely line there to set the place in the front. This is Tirapan Hanover. Then we've got Bob Jasper, and at the back is Strike the Light. From far away, leads by 11 as they go onto the back straight the first time. Chaps Commander and Lou Knoxwell are right there with him now. Then there's a little gap for about 2 to 3 lengths to Saunders Playboy. Impartials in 4th, 5th is Tirapan Hanover. Strike the Light's going to make a move from the back and go right up the outside. And this mare really has got some pace. And put it up front, far away. Far away, a length leader from Chaps Commander. Back then, 4 lengths to Saunders Playboy. Impartial. Strike the Light is up into 5th place. In 6th on the inside is Tirapan Hanover. And at the back is Von Jasper. Onto the home straight for the first time, and far away is making every post a winning post. But the Chaps Commander hasn't let him go too far. We make them a little gap to Saunders Playboy in the power of the Strike the Light. Going to pan out over the Bob Jasper, going very nicely in the back of the field. But far away, look there, that's been recently, the
grade A race squad onto the back straight for the final time. But Chaps Commander looks to have got him in his sights. Right up behind them now is Circus Playboy. Then Impartial. Strike the light still there in fifth place. Terrapin Anna on the inside. Here goes Chaps Commander up to the girth. Not far away. Edwin Boxer goes to the front with half a lap to go. Two furlongs to run. It's Chaps Commander taking the lead to Danny Jones from Calgary. Gets second place is far away. Then Playboy is right there in third and Young Jake. Then they've got back in fourth is Impartial. Here comes Strike a Line for the other one. But Liv's got a 2-3 length lead as she hits the home straight. And she should take with quite a bit of catching here. It's Chaps Commander coming from home. This horse has run consistently well all season. And Chaps Commander is going to add this to his time. Please give me the amount. Chaps Commander is again, in a nice time of 2:03, but I'll just check and give you the official result. Came in for this catch drive at Madrid on that day, and is certainly making the most of that little bit of luck. Second place, number 30, Saunders Playboy. Starting to come to form at the end of the season is Saunders Playboy, probably a Pritchard family from Roscoe. Third, number 27, far away, in a time of 2:03.3. So here's the winner, number 32, Chaps Commander. Well done, Lynn. Very pleased there, Miss Lynn. Second there is Jake with Playboy. I'm sure they'll be very pleased with Playboy. And third, 27, Linda. Lynn, far away. Have a good run. So that's the result of our first race.